Jason.
You know, we have become familiar with these little devices, memory sticks. This one happens to be a 16G memory stick. And it's amazing how we've had to make our adjustments to realize that in small spaces, large volume content can be carried. And I believe that it's just such an amazing mirror and parallel to us discovering again that there is so much more to ourselves, to our design, than just this meat box that we've become so familiar with. Paul says that we have this treasure in an earthen vessel, but if our minds are blindfolded by believing a lie about our true being and our true value, then we become so distracted and engaged with the earthen vessel that we miss the point of our being. I believe that the greatest resource in the universe is invested in the innermost being of mankind. And Jesus came to reveal that. And what he revealed in his person, he also redeemed. Not as in a display window context, but as in a mirror. Jesus did not come as an example for humanity, but as an example of who we are. Our authentic design is vindicated. Jesus proved that God did not make a mistake when he made you. And he has come to awaken your understanding, to discover the wealth of your innermost being, to discover that that is what he redeemed, why he would pay such an extreme price. As he says in Matthew 13:44, the kingdom of heaven is like a treasure hidden in an agricultural field. The true value of the agricultural field is not in its harvest, in its return, in its crop, but in the gold that it carries. And he has come to redeem that gold. He has come to reveal that that gold is valid in every single person's life. And so the gospel is simply to announce what God has announced in Christ, the belief of God. It's not what we believe about God that defines him. His faith defines us and has given us an enormous advantage to know something about ourselves and about every other person that is absolutely true. And truth frees, truth releases, truth brings liberty, and it's the liberty of the gospel that is announced in such an amazing context as the gospel, the good news. Amen.